the title of the book I read is Drawbridge. This book is written by John Russell. I chose to read this book because the troll looks cute. This book is about the billy goat who wants to cross the bridge, but the troll won't let him because the billy goat doesn't give him what he wants. The part I like about this book is the billy goat falls in the river because it looks so funny. In my opinion, I think this book is amusing. I think others should read this book.